Hi guys, this is Kevin, the postcard guy, here with another picking video from today. I was able to hit a couple markets this morning. It was just finishing up raining this morning, so the dealers were kind of light, but we did manage to pick up a few things. First of all, we picked up a couple Star Wars characters here, Jabba the Hutt, and I think that's a Dewback, I believe. Each one of those was only priced a dollar or so, and I think they go for about 5 to 10. Also some lunchbox thermoses. Usually I find the lunchboxes without the thermoses. This time I found the thermoses without the lunchboxes. You have a Clash of the Titans, a Cabbage Patch, and a Muppets. They're complete with their caps. They're really nice for people to add to their lunchbox that they have already. So when I see them, I pick them up and sell them pretty well. Normally they sell for a dollar or two at the flea market. And I sell them online for about 5 to 10, normally to help somebody complete their lunch kit. An old book on California roadsides, which was kind of cool. It's got the neat old cars, got lots of black and white pictures inside. That was a whole 50 cents. So I'm guessing maybe a California collector might pay maybe $5, $10 for that book. Chip and Dale with their tags, Walt Disney Company Rescue Rangers, the pair of them. They sell probably in the 10 to 20 range with the tags. These were $5 for the pair. Also, my son likes World War II memorabilia, so there was a small little clip of old bullets or old ammunition for a machine gun. They could be World War II, maybe even earlier. They're all drilled out, so they're safe to have. He likes to display them with his World War II memorabilia. And probably the best things I found were these two unopened, brand new electronics. One is a portable Magnavox CD player, originally sold for $19.99 back in the day. Brand new, unopened, package is still sealed, warranty, everything in it. Bought that for $10. They do sell online, and I've seen some finish 20, 30, 40 bucks and up. The one that I believe is better is the Sony Walkman. It's a WMF 2015, still got the Bradley sticker for $39.99. Again, brand new with the warranty, never been opened all these years. Believe it or not, these I've seen a couple finish anywhere between $100 to $150. So definitely pick up the old technology if you see it. If it's new and you know it's working, it's worth picking up. That was $10 as well, so that was a $20 investment on the pair that I hope that I can make maybe at least $100 on those two items. Also, I picked up a guy had a bunch of car magazines, but he had these old racing decals, which are kind of cool. So they're not all that old, but people do like racing stuff and drag racing memorabilia. So those are only 50 cents a piece. I think those will sell very easily. So all in all, not a bad day at the flea market. Not a lot of dealers, not a lot of buyers. We are expecting some rain this afternoon, so I think the dealers are looking to get in and out before the rain starts. So that's what I picked up for today, and hope you like my video. Subscribe to my channel, and I'll be posting more videos of my picks soon. Thanks!